But so let me talk to you about liver metastasis. First of all, what is liver metastasis? Well, if you have a cancer that located in the gastrointestinal tract, for example, the colon cancer or cancer of any other part of the body, that cancer can potentially spread to the liver. And how does it work? Well, it is simply because at one point, that cancer will shed a small fragment of its cancer cell, and that fragment of cancer cell is circulated around the body, and most commonly will end up in the liver. And when it arrives in the liver, it will develop into another tumor, and that tumor have the same cancer cell as the first tumor. At that time, we call it liver metastasis. Is it frequent? Well, for example, the colon cancer, which is the most common cancer in European country or in our country, half of the patient will unfortunately develop liver metastasis. So there are two main treatments for the liver metastasis. First is chemotherapy, and second is surgery. And in the last decade, these two treatments have been involved, has been progressed enormously. Nowadays, with chemotherapies, with a new variety of drug regimens, including target therapies, without a doubt, prolong the survival of the patient with liver metastasis. And with surgery, a new technique in liver surgery, a modern equipment in liver surgery, all of these help the surgeons to push the boundaries and expand the indication of liver surgery. So why is this the surgery? Well, because we know that the surgery is the only options that can provide to the patient with a long-term survival, or in some cases even cure, if there's a complete removal of the liver metastasis, or there are complete removal of the metastasis. But unfortunately, not all of the patients can receive the surgical treatment options. There are only about 20 to 30% of the patient that can receive the surgical treatment option. So, the strategies now is that we can combine the treatment, the chemotherapies, and the surgery together, and some other treatment, in order to increase the possibilities of the patient to receive a surgical treatment option. For example, the patients that first considers as a non-candidate for surgery can become a candidate for surgery after they receive a good response to the chemotherapy treatment. So after they have a surgery, those patients can have a possibilities of long-term survival or even cure.